Hello, my name is Ariana Becerril and I am part of the founder team of Redalic, and currently I'm its executive director. I'm recording this video in the Redalic building located in the city of Toluca in Mexico, a building that was possible thanks to the support of the Autonomous University of the State of Mexico and the National Ministry of Education. This gives you an idea of how the open access movement works in Latin America, supported by institutions and public projects. Redalic began in 2003 as a research project of the Science Communication and Dissemination Research Group, founded by Eduardo Aguado López at the Autonomous University of the State of Mexico. It was created with the aim to help journals achieve visibility in an era where journals were published only in printed formats and the adoption of the web was in a very early stage. As Latin America has an academic and community-driven publishing tradition, the role of Redalic has been as an infrastructure where journals can find services that complement their local capabilities. In this sense, Redalic has been providing visibility, interoperability metrics, usage tracing services, and the most important, an iterative process of evaluation of quality criteria to increase the quality of publications. This is why Redalic is considered as an index of quality journals. In this sense, Redalic is part of an informal cooperative science communication ecosystem where open access is at the core. That's why we honor in our walls some of the historic outstanding people in the open access movement, like Aaron Swartz or Ana Maria Pratt from Chile. In Redalic, concern for the journal's transition to the digital technologies, 3 years ago we developed the XML markup tool called Markalic. This software generates XML JATs and based on it, automatically renders the PDF, HTML, EPUB file formats, as well as an interactive and responsive article reader. Thus, Redalic contributes in lowering costs of journal production, which in turn is in favor of the sustainability of journals, taking the best from the Gutenberg era to the web. Currently, Redalic indexes more than 1,000 scholarly journals published by 600 institutions and more than 500,000 full text articles with an average of 100 million downloads per year. Now that Redalic celebrates its 16th year, and because we are facing a very different landscape of open access worldwide, we decided to focus the efforts exclusively to the non-profit publishing model to preserve the scholarly and open access of scientific communication, known as the Diamond Open Access. So this initiative conceived in the Latin American region is open now to all journals from the globe that work for an inclusive, equitable, and sustainable science communication ecosystem. Journals participating in this new Redalic endeavor have the following characteristics. 1. Scientific and editorial quality. 2. Digital publishing technology, the XML JATs. 3. Open access policy free of APCs. And 4. A vision to overcome the current assessment of science based on the impact factor, signing the Declaration of San Francisco Research Assessment Door. Recently, Redalic initiated a broader initiative named AMELICA, a cooperative infrastructure for open science with the aim of strengthening all publications. I mean, not only the ones that reach the quality standard required by Redalic, and that share the principles and values of the non-profit academic and publishing paradigm. Innovation is a key feature of Redalic. In this sense, we are working to insert our content collection into the Linked Data Initiative. For the sake of an organic way of achieving visibility and impact, leaving behind the obsolete impact factor metrics provided by for-profit corporations. In this sense, Redalic and AMELICA, along with dozens of institutions, join forces to strengthen the open access owned by the academy.